Alright, so we're gonna rinse this out with the garden hose inside. Good. I think that's pretty good. Just a little bit of, just a tiny bit, so it should be fine. It should be good. So the tank is mostly rinsed out. Let's look at the. So there's a pile of resin here. So it gets in the dirt. You know, it's biodegradable. So over time, you know, it'll probably take a few years for it to fully break down. Here's the gravel. Oops. Whoa. Gravel in the tank, and the resin is lighter than the gravel, so it'll float to the top as you rinse this out. So you gotta rinse it out. So basically just do that a few times and dump it out. Again, the resin is lighter than the gravel. So you see how it's all resin, right? Resin, then you see the gravel. So do that a few times until you get rid of the all the resin. Shooting straight. Alright, so you see less and less resin. Alright. So I'm just gonna repeat that for a bit until this thing gets cleaned out, and I'll show you guys how to put everything back together.